What's up, man? And then this is just a real easy bill of sale, okay. So we can both just sign it, okay. You know?
All right. Well, we had 7, right?
7, yep. Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Get 3 more of these today. I'm gonna try to get this other one.
Cool, man. That's awesome. You're gonna be running a great business then.
Yeah. So, I already got a KFC thing going, but this is second business.
So I sign this, and then I'll give you this.
Okay.
So this just says, right. I signed it, right. Sold it to you on this date,
okay.
And then you just sign and date there and write 700. 700, yep, and then today's 1/7/19.
Nice.
You're good. That's still fine. 1 and then
hold
7,
on.
Yep.
I'll make 19 here.
Okay.
And I'll put 7 here.
There we go.
Alright.
Awesome. I'll toss this in here. Put it around there too, just in case. Because
yeah.
These, you know, they're in neutral.
Yeah,
so. Yeah, you can roll it off. Do you want me to take it over there for you or? Yep, okay, so you can put the choke all the way up, probably the best way to start it. I started it too to get it on here today. Show you real quick. Okay, so here's what you gotta do. This is the safety. So watch. This is how you. It says neutral lock right here. That's how you lock it. All right. So it's locked, and then you put it in gear. Now we're spinning, and now you gotta unlock it, and then slow release. Turn right, I just squeeze here like this. Here, I'll show you the blade. Stand on this side. Right?
Yeah, I know how to
worry. Alright, buddy.
That's my nephew.
Yep. Take care of him. Hey, you guys will make money with that thing. Yes, sir. Good luck with that.